Benralizumab is a monoclonal antibody used to treat eosinophilic asthma. In this video, let's find found. What is benralizumab? What class of drug is benralizumab? What is benralizumab used to treat? Who cannot use benralizumab? What are the side effects of taking benralizumab? How does benralizumab make you feel? How to use benralizumab? What is benralizumab? What class of drug is benralizumab? Benralizumab, sold under the brand name Fasenra, is a monoclonal antibody directed against the alpha chain of the interleukin-5 receptor. It was developed by MedImmune for the treatment of asthma. Two phase 3 clinical trials of benralizumab reported meeting their primary endpoints in 2016. What is benralizumab used to treat? Benralizumab is indicated as a maintenance treatment of patients 12 years or older with severe asthma and an eosinophilic phenotype. The pathology of severe asthma with eosinophilic phenotype is also denoted as Th2 high phenotype. The patients with this phenotype are characterized by the expression of IL-5 and IL-13, airway hyperresponsiveness, responsiveness to inhaled corticosteroids, high serum IgA and eosinophilia in blood and airway. In the Th2 high phenotype, IL-5 presents a central role as it is responsible for eosinophil differentiation, survival, activation, and migration to the lungs. Who cannot use benralizumab? Fasenra is contraindicated in patients who have known hypersensitivity to benralizumab or any of its excipients. What are the side effects of taking benralizumab? Fast heartbeat. Fever. Hives, itching, or skin rash. Irritation. Joint pain, stiffness, or swelling. Redness of the skin. Swelling of the eyelids, face, lips, hands, or feet. Troubled breathing or swallowing. Pharmacodynamics. Eosinophils are the key target of inflammatory respiratory diseases, and they undergo apoptosis in absence of IL-5. Therefore, benralizumab action on the IL-5 receptor in basophils and eosinophils produces the apoptosis and its significant reduction in the blood. On the other hand, benralizumab binding to natural killer cells FcRI receptor produces a direct antibody-dependent cell-mediated cytotoxicity. All these effects produce a reduction in eosinophil count in airway mucosa, submucosa, sputum, blood, and bone marrow. How does benralizumab work? Interleukin-5, IL-5, induces an eosinophil-mediated inflammatory response by binding to the IL-5 receptor, IL-5R, expressed in eosinophils, basophils, and some mast cells. Benralizumab, unlike IL-5 low-affinity binding, binds affinity to the domain I of the alpha chain of IL-5R and blocks its signaling and the proliferation of IL-5-dependent cell lines. On the other hand, benralizumab is an afucosylated antibody in the CH2 region, which gives it a high affinity for the FcRI on natural killer cells, macrophages, and neutrophils. This binding triggers a magnified apoptosis response in eosinophils via antibody-dependent cell-mediated cytotoxicity. Half-life. The half-life of benralizumab is estimated to be 15 to 18 days. How to use benralizumab? Severe asthma. Add-on maintenance treatment in patients with an eosinophilic phenotype. 30 mg SC Q4 weeks for the first 3 doses, then Q8 weeks thereafter. Are there specific concerns about benralizumab and pregnancy? AUTGA pregnancy category B1, drugs which have been taken by only a limited number of pregnant women and women of childbearing age, without an increase in the frequency of malformation or other direct or indirect harmful effects on the human fetus having been observed. Studies in animals have not shown evidence of an increased occurrence of fetal damage. That's all the information about benralizumab we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.